Okay, we're gonna go for a little bike ride. I'm on the Godzilla HB08. Godzilla is what they call it, I guess. But anyways, we've got it all built and everything and tested out, and we're gonna go ahead and run it probably about a 10 mile lap real quick around a golf course and different things, and be back here in a little bit and see how it performs. All right, well, I lied. We didn't go home. This is my brother's house. I thought I'd take it over to his house. He only lives half a mile away from me or less. He's real close, but I thought I'd take it over and show him. So we're gonna end the video there. Tomorrow we'll ride into work and we'll show that we could get to work commuting daily on electric scooter like this. Makes it for a much more enjoyable commute, and honest, doesn't take that much longer with the crappy traffic I drive in. So thanks for watching. Post any comments or questions that you have. Well, one thing I want to add is just anybody else out there that's considering buying a scooter and things like that, just I want to encourage you to be responsible. You saw as I passed any pedestrians, I slowed down to be going a speed that was reasonable, that was the same speed that a bicyclist would pass them at. So just be responsible. Thanks, bye.